November 28, 1929, Commander Richard E. Byrd and his crew flew from the Antarctic base camp Little America to become the first men to fly over the South Pole. Unable to make altitude, the crew dumped empty fuel cans and emergency supplies, allowing the aircraft to fly above the polar plateau and safely reach the South Pole the next morning, where Byrd dropped an American flag. For more naval history, visit history.navy.mil.